FirstEnergy is asking state regulators to shield documents about bribes from being released to the public. The Public Utilities Commission of Ohio will make that final decision. FirstEnergy has admitted to spending tens of millions of dollars bribing top government officials tied to House Bill 6. FirstEnergy argues that releasing those records would undermine a pause in investigation into the bribes and would violate FirstEnergy's rights in a protective order.